Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed that way to get to this side job with a low danger and an assault in progress with a low danger. Two things there, two assaults there. Reported crime. This is back by home, I think. That's a low Cyberpsycho right there. Maybe I can take care of that one. Alright, so let's get going. Drum. Okay, I can't turn like I want to. No. Really. Turning here. Go. This is the same truck I was stuck behind before. It looks just the same. Good, he didn't turn where I wanted to go. I did not hit the brakes there, I swear. I did hit the curb there. I have a bike to get through this stuff. Well, that scared the crap out of me with that thing popping out. Oh, it won't move. Oh, I got off of it. Why did I get off?
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a Cyberpsycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Much appreciated.
Demons of War. We're not doing that yet. Oh, that's what the thing is? Alright, we're going here then. Oh my god, all the way around? I'm saving the Cyberpsycho stuff to later. I know it says danger low, but... If he zeroed the badges... Then there's no way in hell Max Tack is going to bring him in alive. We're the best chance he's got at getting out of this in one piece. Well, if this is a time thing, he might just die. What's going on here? I got out of it automatically. Yeah, I'm pressing forward and I'm getting off. Can I go backward? Because I... I'm not sure if that's a bug or if the thing's just undrivable at this point.
I'm hit!
Terrorist activity detected.
What happened? Oh, looks like the Cyberpsycho might have found me then.
Go home. Before it's too late.
Matt Liaw?
I
Neutralize the threat. I'm supposed to hit him with non-lethal damage. That's lethal. This could end up very bad. Oh, I can't save at this point. Invasion! Why am I jumping up? Is that him? Can't weapon glitch. No friends? I'm not gonna kill everyone. I'm not gonna even kill you.
Go home before it's too late.
What is not right? Let's see what's here.
Okay, is he not dead? Well, there's all blood coming out of him. I think I hit him too much. I'm sorry, Regina. I need to disassemble some things. Another Necomata. Lexington. So that is what we have equipped, okay. Defender. Power sniper rifle. 194. That's better. I'm gonna definitely keep that. Unresponsive, no pulse. High caliber bullet wound in the back. Search the area to collect information. Archive conversation with John and Ding. John says, "Yo, Matt, Liaw says hi. Says you're in the same unit, Militech." Ding says, "Matt's alive? Yeah, why wouldn't he be? So I'm stepped right onto a mine in Panama. Thought he didn't make it. How's he holding up these days?" John says, "Fine, I guess. Still has nightmares. Takes a lot for it. But who of us really has it better, yeah?" Dang says, "That vet life, huh?" "Yep. Anyless, homeless, Screwed in a war no one understood. Dang says, yeah, Chum, what can I say? Not gonna get better either. John says, yeah, I know, I know. At least it's good to know there's someone to talk the old days with. Dang says, and not be alone. Fear the beasts of N City. Well, we got a computer here. Don't hit it. Are you Jack in here? Stop trying to hit it. Wait a second. Here we go. Rush order urgent from Matt Liaw to Dan. Dan, I need that stuff on my head. I really, really, really need it. I'm out. Starting to think some desperate stuff on loop. I know I owe you. But man, I need it. And I need it today, you know? Whatever you want in exchange, man. I'll do anything, okay? I gotta kill, steal, whatever. Please. Mm-hmm. Bank of Night City to Matt Liaw. Important. Foreclosure. Dear Mr. Liaw, I regret to inform you that due to your repeated defaults on your payments, we are now forced to foreclose on the property for which the loan was taken out, Milagro Terrace 12. Please vacate the premises within 3 working days of receipt of this message. Otherwise, we will introduce eviction methods as part of the clear-to-kill system. This decision is final and irreversible. They kill you for not paying your rent? Agency Liam Turetsky, Customer Service Department, Bank of Night City. Clear to kill system. This is important. PTSD Shield policy lapsed. From Heroes Care Limited to Matt Liaw. Dear Mr. Liaw, due to the termination of your employment at Mercenary Solutions Inc., your health insurance policy PTSD Shield. They really name an insurance policy PTSD Shield. Has been canceled effective immediately. Any appointments made prior to this notice have been canceled, and any medications have been discarded. We also inform you that you are welcome to use the government Veterans Care Program. Current appointment wait time is 756 days. That's almost 2 years. To register for an appointment, please send the following text message: help. Wishing you good health and the best of luck, Anne McEwen, Senior Consultant, Heroes Care Limited. Well, poor guy. No help for him. Just kept getting worse and worse, like the guy said. Because now we're doing the low things, we're not going to find really good weapons, or like we're finding common item components and stuff like that. Send the information to Regina. Well, she's not going to be happy. He died anyway. I didn't know. I figured non-lethal, he wouldn't die, but I hit him too much. Shush down there. Why didn't scan this person? All these wounds in the neck. And these are what, beat cops? Say. I used to be a beat cop, then I got a wound in the neck. That So tempted. But I'm sure they'll be after me. They'll see me no matter where I am with that. Send the information to Regina. Where do I do that? Usually when a corpo gets his walking papers, he loses all of his implants, too. They dig those synth organs and cyber eyes right out of his body. But sometimes the chrome's so far ingrown it can't be removed safely, even if someone really, really wants it. Or just do that, okay. Or she...
V.
Maybe I can't send it that way? How you getting along with Max?
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
Catch you later.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
So do we all. How do I send the information? Maybe I just leave? But this thing wasn't working before. Now it is. That must have been a bug then. I didn't say it surprises me. Maybe I didn't scan everybody. Yeah, I don't know how to send the info to her. Alright, so we're going the long way over here. That turn. I'm supposed to go this way? Beeping, sorry. Wrong key. You okay? Just a Ilya Lebedev. Sleeping. I thought maybe you were injured. What's down though, it says? I got a drop down. It's pretty hot over there. Wait. Blitzer. I'm blocked with that. Get ready for a surprise! Ooh, that took him out!
Hey, what's it here?
Oh, hi! Hold on, I'm reloading! Oh, these tigers? Yeah, I can see now how the bullets ricochet off. Oh, that's right. It's trained not to not to hit them. Yeah, so I kill them and it gets darker again. We'll figure. Abydos Classic. Hostile area, no kidding. Yeah, I'm gonna secure evidence. I know. Oh, you're getting annoying. Something hardened chemical goggles. That was 82 eddies. What is that noise I keep hearing? Don't want to miss the hand fan. Crafting specs. Yeah, they really want me to go and check that out. That's not what I want to do. Turquoise wall composite punk high tops. Caution. Flammable materials. Is that a Nothing to read, okay. Oh. Wait, Z. 100 cylinders nitrous oxide to be stored in the warehouse, but caution, deterioration has increased the risk. Can I see another hand fan? Oh no, that's... Archive conversation with Koichi? Koichi says, people, listen up. Glitter's flying so fast, starting to run low on raw materials. Gotta act now. Start with the chemical warehouses, plenty of those in town. Ones with the least security first, especially in Kabuki. Things we need most. 1. Nitrous oxide tanks. 2. Atenolol? 3. Epinephrine. 4. Lysergic acid. Time to step up. Orders coming straight from the top. Alright, they're stepping up, alright. To heaven or hell, depending on what you might think. Yeah, I don't know how to send the information to her. It's kind of annoying me. Well, I can't track that. Why not? Well, if I go to the drop point, it's going to lead me right through there. Do the doors close? What the hell am I listening to? It's flaming now. Hopefully it'll be okay. Oh, I missed something. Look at that. Seems there's always more loot. Alright. Maybe we're done now? I'm right near it. No, that's not it. It's a drop point that I'm tracking. Shut up, driver. I was supposed to take that road. I ain't scared of shit, man. I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, yeah, my car is heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man. I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, yeah, my car is heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man. I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, yeah, my car is heartbreak. I wanted to break through the guardrail, but you know, you can't do that. I ain't scared of shit, man. Whoa. You're stealing.
My bank account look good.
That song was driving me crazy. So where's the thing? Now it'll let me. Figures. Oh, here it is. Oh, that's the wrong way. Well, I am getting closer. It's just on another block. He's talking about CBD. Well, I can buy and sell some things in here. Righto.
Yes.
Roger Wing. You're in business thanks to me. Why am I saying that?
Handled your little debt problem.
Oh.
Thank you.
Must have been one of these things I did. Blake. How'd you even meet him?
How did you even get in touch with Blake?
My friend recommend him. Then I learned he have debt with him too. Hmm. This bastard know how to get into man's head. Did it many times already.
Well, don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Yes. Thank you.
Hmm. I do get a thanks. What possessed you to borrow from him?
Why'd you borrow in the first place?
No money. I did not borrow. I only asked him.
Hmm.
You know what the asshole do? He make me pay for wasting a time.
Did you pay him?
You pay him?
What do you think? Of course I pay. What else can I do? Problem was I could not pay at all. It grew and grew.
Hmm. So, you got no inkling to up your gratitude and my reward a little bit?
Figured you'd show a little more appreciation than thank you.
I already pay Fixer.
I know.
Now you, I owe?
Not necessarily. How about a discount?
Think I've earned a discount.
You know how much... time? My sweat! To this all!
I don't know anything about your sweat.
Leeches! All of you, leeches!
Geez, just a little discount.
Okay. I give discount. 10% what you get.
Okay. Yeah, I'm looking to buy stuff.
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
Well, I gotta sell you some things. I'll buy anything, right? 253.9. Invalid input. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do this, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Okay. So I sold a lot of things down to 132. I had a lot of clothes built up. I have a lot of mods too, and I cleared those out. I'm now wearing these pants. I got gonna move. Hold on a second. No. There's a way to move her, isn't there? It's moving my cursor around. Q. Okay, Q and E. Alright. Pretty cool pants. I don't really go with the boots, but what are you gonna do? And, different helmet gives me 1 point something more in armor. And, as far as the backpack, well, I still have a lot of consumable things. But they don't weigh anything, right? These don't even weigh anything. The grenades do weigh stuff, though. And then I just got these few guns, the Dying Knight I hold on to, and then this is required whenever I reach level 20. Well, we can get to 16 now. And then I still have all these mods. Crazy. I should put some improved scopes on the other guns. And this stuff I didn't even look at. Clothing. This is all. Yeah. The only thing we're not wearing is the required level restricted stuff. And I have a lot of grenades. And consumables. So, I have this, increases damage by 5. I can't have a sight, I guess, on it. Crit chance by 2%, weapon reload time, damage related status effect. Guess I'll take that. And then this thing, I already have a sight on it. It's 2 meters range. I should be able to get something better, right? No, I can't. Oh, never mind. And now, leveling up. So I got an attribute point and a perk point. Maneuverability, overall movement speed. Or cool stealth. You know what? I'm gonna get, probably won't remember this the next time to level up, but I'm gonna get this. What I want to do, if I remember, is get these both to 10 and then work on these a little bit. And then we got a perk point. Explosion radius is visible. So this means I already have it, right? Yeah. Weapon mod or attachment. We'll do this. All grenade types deal 20 damage in addition to their normal effects. There we go. Awesome. I didn't expect to take that out. this way. Down here, though. Is it down here? It's telling me up. In that building? Alright. Are you dead? Dead. Alright, next episode I'm gonna try to figure out how to get to this assault in progress. Up on the balcony or something. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.